Emeth. It's Greek for truth.
They come here, they brainwash people, they hurt people. They're hypocrites and murderers.
You think you can break God's rules and just get away with it? Repent!
Adulterers and sodomites have no place in God's house.
Are you really surprised by what's happened to you? The prodigal son has wandered off the path.
You were raised to believe that there is some higher power that punishes people who do evil. But where is this justice now? They need to be held accountable.